This video will show how to update the firmware on a WAGO 750 series PLC. We'll start by opening up the trapdoor for the service cable, and with the PLC turned off, go ahead and connect the 750-920 service cable. If you haven't already done so, you'll want to install the FBC update software. And then you'll want to install the firmware for the target that you're wanting to update. You can then start FBC update and click on Options Communication, select your COM port, and then click Identify. And you might get some warning messages, just read them and click through. After you've reviewed the new firmware and you're ready to update, go ahead and click the update button and click continue. The update process will take several minutes. I've accelerated the process here in the video, but you definitely do not want to interrupt the transfer of the firmware at any point, or you can permanently damage the PLC. After the transfer of the firmware is complete, you want to click on Settings and then do a Format followed by an Extract followed by a Restart. This next step is optional. I like to go into WAGO Ethernet settings and verify that the firmware indeed transferred correctly. You can locate the firmware version that's on the controller by going to the Identification tab and looking at Software Version, and the number in the parentheses is the firmware version. And that concludes this video. Thank you.